I was used to be commuting 45 to 50 minutes a day, plus over 65 kilometers one way to work.
And I started thinking about how can I work and live in the same area.
My father would often say that people who work in Toronto work down there 5 days so they can spend 2 days up here.
I think people don't realize how many interesting companies there are in this small kind of tourism hamlet, I'd like to call it.
You're half an hour from Barrie, you're 45 minutes from Owen Sound, you're kind of right in the middle of all kinds of industry.
Obviously we've got beautiful areas, lakes on either side of us.
It makes it really easy to have that good work-life balance that I think everybody needs.
I'm an avid outdoorsman, I like to hunt and fish.
We've got the water, we've got the mountains, we've got the orchards, we've got the longest freshwater beach in the world.
It has literally become a four-season playground up here.
For me, the opportunity to live and work in Simcoe County, it is very fulfilling.
It's been amazing to be able to drive 15, 20 minutes from my house to get to work and be able to do it in the same place that we're able to enjoy.
I couldn't imagine living or working anywhere else.